And she like totally spazzed at me. She's so annoying. Anyways, this is Mr. Watson's classroom. He's actually crazy.
Okay,
noted.
Yeah, we actually didn't have that at my old school.
It must really suck that you started halfway into the school year, but you're just in time for the annual senior game of Spy versus Spy. Did you guys have Spy versus Spy at your old school?
No. What is it?
Oh my god. Okay, I'll fill you in because we take it pretty seriously here at West Hill. So basically, everyone gets a target from the game master, who remains anonymous, duh. And you have to shoot your target with a water gun to get them out. And when you get them, you take their target. $5 to play, and the winner wins the money.
Okay, well, I guess it seems kind of simple.
Gwen, sweetie, this isn't just a game of tag. There are rules.
Rule number one, school is safe. From 9 a.m. to 3 p.m., Monday to Friday, school grounds are a no-shooting zone. Rule number two, your safeties only work on weekdays. Every day, the Game Master will text you a new safety item at 7 a.m. This could be like a pineapple, pink tutu, stuffed panda bear, whatever. If you're holding it, you're safe. Rule number three, weekends are free for all. No rules, no safety, no restrictions. Any questions?
Whoa, that's kind of intense, but I kind of like it. I can get really competitive as well, so I guess I'm down. Have you played before?
Oh, no, it's just for seniors. But my friends and I helped my older brother a few years back.
Who was that?
Oh, just some girl I used to be friends with. But honestly, she's overrated. Doesn't know a thing about loyalty. Okay, well, my boyfriend Brad is here, but you have my number, right? So text me later. Let's hang.
Okay. Bye, Chloe.
Bye. Oh, hi, Mom.
Yeah, the bell just rang. I think I made a new friend, actually.
I'm so excited to get my target today. Gwen? Gwen?
Gwen! Sorry, what?
We're getting our target soon.
Oh, that's today?
Oh my god, Gwen, you're so adorably helpless. Okay, I know we shouldn't do this, but who did you get?
Shouldn't we kind of try to keep them a secret?
Come on, G, just for the first one.
Okay, fine.
You have Richie Lee. Oh my god, he's at practice right now. You could totally
but
get him.
I don't have a water gun or anything.
No, you can use mine. Let's go.
Okay, fine.
Look, he's right over there. Here, don't forget to take a picture. Come on, go.
Oh, that's your ball. Pads in the seat. Oh, bad.
Whoa, wait, the
gotcha.
game has already started?
Yeah, can you give me elbow, please?
Who even are you?
Gotcha!
Gotcha. Now do the L.
Hey.
Oh, hi. You're Chloe's boyfriend, right?
Yeah, I am. Do you think we could talk for a sec in private?
Yeah, sure. Let's go over here.
All right.
So, what's going on?
Well, I have Chloe as my target. I'm having a hard time with it. I don't want to have to shoot her, so I've just been avoiding her.
Honestly, don't worry about it. There's only a few of us left in this game, and we're all really committed to it. And honestly, I don't think Chloe will care. So, get over it. It's fine.
You might be right. All right, watch the door. I haven't had a hit since first period.
Hi, Chloe.
Where have you been all week? I haven't seen you or Brad or anyone.
Hey, thanks, Gwen. See you around.
Wait, was that Brad?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I gotta go.
Did you know she had a boyfriend? Brad.
What's up? Do you guys hear that?
Brad, you're losing your cool.
That's easy for you to say. You're already out of the game. I'm gonna grab another drink.
Run.
We can talk about this. Let's split the money.
Was Brad acting a little bit weird tonight?
Yeah, he was, but he is attractive.
What's up?
Where's Brad?
Beats me.
Gotcha.
Not bad, Gwen, but Chloe's still gonna hate you.
I don't care. Now do the L.
Gotcha, bitch. I knew you've been sleeping with my boyfriend. You know what? There was always something off about you.
You know, my cousin was talking.
What the hell, Gwen?
Oops.